guys, this is Jay and Pixie and Anna Caona. Today we went to the store and we saw this thing. And we was like, whoa! We thought it was a big Kong, like the ones we use. But this one is not like a chewing type of toy. This is actually a dispenser. So you would put the treats inside here and then just kind of watch them try to get it out. So, you know, just comes with some paper. So what you got to do is remove everything. That's what they say. Put some treats in here. Close this up. And it's supposed to like dispense like that as they move it around. So let's see it in action. Supposed to encourage them to kind of toss it around. So we gotta let her know that there's treats in there. So, wow, there's treats in there. All right, get it, girl. Get it, girl. Where's the treats? Good girl. There you go. Now wobble that thing, girl. Let's see if she can figure out that they're coming from inside there. Good girl. They're inside, mama. They're inside, girl.
Yeah, she knows now.
Good girl. Get it, girl. Get it out of there. Get it out of there. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Oh, there you go. Good girl. Yeah, baby. Get them damn things out of there. Yeah. Good girl. Yeah. Good girl. There you go. We got it going. Get it out of there, girl. Get it out of there, girl.
All right, we're going to go ahead and test it out with Kong real quick. See what he does with it.
That's a good bacon. You smell that? You smell the bacon in there. Good boy. Good boy.
He can't put his jaws on.
Good boy. Good boy.
And now we're going to try this thing out with King Diesel here. And let's see if he can figure it out.
Get it, boy. Get it, boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
Good boy. I don't think he cares about the treats anymore. He's having more fun with the damn thing. Good boy, Diesel. He knows he has more control over it. Yeah. He's just trying to figure out how to work. He can't. He's slippery. Like the perfect size, and can't put his whole mouth around it. You know? It always stands up. Good boy. You see, he don't care about the truth. He likes the toy. Tired, boy. Get it, Diesel. Get it, Diesel. Come on, boy. Good boy. Give it to me. Give it to me. There you have it, guys. That's the Kong Wobbler. You can pick it up at PetSmart. I think it was like $23. And they seem to enjoy it. She's kind of already figured out how to get the treats out, so this is going pretty good. So, yeah, guys, just wanted to show you. If you're wondering why she's wearing this little diaper-looking thing, she's in heat, so she's dropping a lot of little red pellets all over the place, and it gets kind of annoying to have to sweep up all the time or mop up all the time. So, also, the other dogs can't get to her. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and God bless. Come here, Mama. That's a good baby. Come here. Come here. That's a good baby. Come on. Get that out of there.